वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। Always you have to be engaged in chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram. So that Krishna will save us. Knowingly, we cannot commit any sinful activity. That is one thing. Unknowingly also, we cannot do it. Then we will be liable. Therefore, if you remain in Krishna consciousness, if you always keep Krishna within your mind, then, just like when the sun is there, there cannot be any darkness. Similarly, if you keep Krishna Surya, the Krishna sun, that is our motto in the Back to Godhead, Krishna Surya Sama Maya Andhakar. Krishna is just like billion sunshine, and the Maya, ignorance, is just like darkness. But when or while or where the sun is there, there cannot be any darkness. Similarly, you keep Krishna in consciousness always, there cannot be any ignorance, there cannot be any darkness. He will be walking very freely in bright sunshine of Krishna. Don't try to make Krishna absent. That is Kunti's prayer. My dear Krishna, we are going to Dwarka. This is an example. They are not going. Krishna is not going from the Pandavas. Just like in Vrindavan. In Vrindavan, when Krishna left Vrindavan for Mathura, so in the Shastra it is said, Vrindavanam parityajya na padamekam gacchati. Krishna does not go even one step from Vrindavan. He doesn't go. He is so much attached to Vrindavan. Then we see that Krishna left Vrindavan, went to Mathura. So how is that he went so far away and did not return for many years? No. Krishna actually did not leave Vrindavan. Because since Krishna left Vrindavan, all the inhabitants of Gopi, they are simply thinking of Krishna and crying. That was their business. Mother Yashoda, Nanda Maharaj, Radharani, all the gopis, all the cows, all the calves, all the cowherd boys, their only business was to think of Krishna and cry. Absence. Separation. The Krishna can be felt, Krishna can be present more acutely in separation. That is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teaching. Love Krishna in separation. Just like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in separation, Govinda Virahinami. Sunnayitam jagat sarvam Govinda Virahinami. You are thinking that everything is vacant without Govinda, without Krishna. So everything is vacant, but Krishna consciousness is there. Krishna consciousness is there. So that is the highest perfection. When we see everything is nothing, simply Krishna consciousness is the asset. That is the gopis. Therefore gopis are so exalted. Not for a single moment they could forget Krishna. Not for a single moment. Krishna was going in the forest with his cows and calves. And gopis at home, they were disturbed in the mind Krishna is walking barefooted. There are so many stones and nails that is pricking Krishna's lotus feet. It is so soft that we think our breast is hard when Krishna puts his lotus feet. Still, he is walking. They are absorbed in this thought. And they are crying. So they are so anxious to see Krishna back home in the evening that they are standing on the way, on the roof. Now Krishna is coming back with this. This is Krishna consciousness. This is Krishna cannot be absent from a devotee when he is too much absorbed in Krishna thought. This is the process of Krishna consciousness. So here Kunti Devi is very much anxious that Krishna will be absent. But the effect will be, when Krishna will be absent physically, he will be more, I will say, accurately present within the mind of the devotee. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teaching is that Vipralamba Seva, by his practical life, he is finding out Krishna. Govinda Birahina me, Sunnayitam Jagat Sadmam, Govinda Birahina me. That verse. Chakshusha Pravishayitam, Chakshusha Pravishayitam, Sunnayitam Jagat Sadmam, Govinda Birahina me. He's crying like torrents of rain coming out of the eyes. And he's feeling everything vacant for want of Krishna. Separation, vipralamba. So, sambhog and vipralamba. There are two stages of meeting Krishna. Sambhog means when he is personally present. That is called sambho. Personally talking, personally meeting, personally embracing. That is called sambho. And there is another, vipralamba. The two ways a devotee can be benefited.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama.